happy about that. Well, why did you do that? You kissed my lips.
I couldn't help myself.
I was just trying to kiss your chin, and then when I did that, you did like this. So, what did you feel? Did you have a great time? Oh, you want some more? You want another kiss for me for greener pasture? Greener pasture! Ang gwapo nito, hindi na ako chosen dito. Just mukha niya yung model ng Alaska sa Pilipinas. Wala parang tatalo sa I'm talking about, you know, this brand of milk in the Philippines. It's a very famous brand. It's Alaska. And, you know, in the can, you can see a face of a boy, white hair, a blonde hair boy, very mestizo, just like me. Very, very, very cute. Mm. Since you're not married yet and I'm still single, is it okay if I ask for a kiss? Since you already stole one from me, so this is my turn to get one from you.
I don't know. Maybe cheek?
Chin? My God. Kiss on the chin? That's so passé. It's so old school. Okay, just kiss. What is so wrong with a kiss? There's nothing wrong with a kiss. A kiss is just a position of two orbicular muscles that gives an extraordinary sensation to the tip of the tongue, down to the testicle of the man and the ovary of the woman, but to limit the ejaculation and ovulation, especially if the girl is during menstruation. I know your family. Yeah, I'll take care of your family. I'll take care of you, your brother, and your father. I'll take care of your family. But your sister, your mother, let them work.
So nice.
Do the thing! Oh, my friend is awake now. Would you like to meet him? He's my friend. Just say hi. All you gotta do is just rock and make a wish. Would you like to do that?
Usually you got three wishes.
Yeah, you'll have three wishes. Yeah, okay, you run and then you make the first wish. You go. A moment of silence, please, this is a very important matter. Okay, you run and then make your first wish. Have you thought of the first wish? Okay, you run now. Parang hindi nila nakikita sa taas, doon nga tayo. Yung papa niya, dito mo pala sa harapan itong hinahanap. Oh, Diyos ko, kung ganito lang ganito naman mga kasama ko, ay, ba't pa ako babalik ng Pilipinas? Si ang dudugyot ng mga lalaki. Ang dudugyot, pero kung makapanihal, kala mo, ang gagwapo ng mga hayo. Talking about the three wishes that you're gonna make after your love with a magic lamp. Have you thought of your first wish?
Yes.
Okay. Sorry. Just look up on it. Okay. You do the rubbing and it's not very hard to do. Okay, give it go. What did I wish for? I wish that the thing that I just held, I wish that the thing that I just touched is, you know, comes closer to my mouth. Charot! Okay, it's your turn now. Just do like that. Oh, this is a magic lamp and I touch a ball. Come on, there's nothing wrong with that. We're both guys. But you have, I have to, even longer, baby. No worries, just play, okay? Go, make a wish. No! No! That's not correct. Counterclockwise. Counterclockwise. Okay, what's your first wish? Later you'll be very happy later. Okay, second. Don't cover it. Okay, it might get spoiled. You don't cover something that is hot, okay? You're busy doing a lot of things already. Let me do that for you. Okay, what's your name?
I'm sorry, I'm distracted.
You're distracted? Why? Okay, second wish.
You win the lottery, the big lottery.
Okay, that will come true. Okay. Third wish. Go. Not there, here. Because it's really the most important wish, okay? Go. What's your third wish?
But I have more wishes?
More wishes? Ay, abusado naman po. Are you trying to abuse me? May kanayo na Pilipina. That's again against the culture in our country. But did you enjoy the rapping the wish?
Well, I heard it gets better later. The
happiness part. Yeah. All you gotta do is wait. Wait till this show is over. And I'll give you the happiness that you're wishing for. Okay. Room 249. Radisson Hotel. Give him a big hand, everyone. Thank you so much, baby. Junior, are you happy? I did that for you. Seriously, I'm gonna